The financial crisis has, of course, had an effect across the board. Some people think even Formula One will be hit by the privations of the coming years. Let's see what former world champion Mika Häkkinen has to say about this.
Do you think that Formula One does need to look at cutting its costs?
Yes. And he's a racing driver, is he?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Nought to yes in 60 seconds.